home and make sure you're on our spot for brunch tomorrow. You better not forget. Okay, bye.
Consider it already done. Oof, look at you.
Are you checking out my ass?
Well, have you seen it?
Yo, dude, she's here.
All right.
Killing it with tips right now.
You don't actually work here.
Pays me better than you do.
Go now.
Here you go, sugar lips. This one's on the house.
Excuse me. Yeah, I'm waiting for somebody.
Who, your boyfriend?
Yeah.
Yeah! He's not coming. I was sent here to find you.
What is going on right now?
You're a flight attendant, right?
I will pepper spray your ass.
I need you to remember to keep your seatbelt fastened at all times and remain calm. This will come at you fast and there will be turbulence.
Who are you?
I'm in the business of breaking gut with people for those who don't want to do it themselves.
You can't be serious. You're telling me...
Your boyfriend hired me. He's one of my clients, of whom I have many. They pay me substantial amounts of money to avoid having conversations like this with people like you.
You piece of shit. Fucking cocksucker.
You're not the first.
I'm gonna put him on the fucking terror watch list.
There was this teacher, personal chef, oof, the hot lifeguard. Then there was the young nanny with narcolepsy. She thought I was a sexy nightmare.
This is not over.
Well, all photos of him are gone from your social media and your relationship status is now single.
Oh my God, where is his number?
I highly suggest you strengthen your passwords, given I didn't need to outsource the hacking this time to my, intern. He still lives in his grandmother's basement. She has cats. I hate cats. Anyway, last thing are his keys.
Oh no, you're not getting those. How did you...
And now it's done. You are officially broken up. You're free. But before I go, I feel a responsibility to ensure that you are okay.
I will fucking stab you.
Yep. You're good.
Why am I so attracted to this guy?
Maybe it was the whiskey cologne this time.
You're still here? You can stay if you want to.
Sorry, love. It was just good business.
Well, at least we both got what we wanted.
Yep. Gotta go.
living the dream.
All right, well, you got to be out of the pool. I have an open house in 25 minutes.
Cancel it. We're throwing a party instead.
You can't do that again.
Paul.
I got in trouble last time.
Paul Bear.
Okay, I might get some offers.
Paul Bearer.
John, no.
All right. I'll give you an offer. I'm buying it. Cash. Business is booming. Break out the booze and call up some booty.
Holy shit, you're serious?
I'm buying a mansion.
Johnny's buying a mansion!
Woo!
We were too early?
Well, not early enough. I bought it. Cash.
Sorry.
See?
What do you even do to afford this place?
We're having a little party. Stay a while and, you know, I'll tell you.
John, why are we here? I thought we were supposed to be getting crunk up at the little spot up the block.
Please don't ever say that again. If you must know, we're on a job.
We're on a job? Man, I can't believe you thought to bring me on a job.
Listen, things might get a little hairy this time, so hang back, and if I give you the signal.
The signal? What do you mean?
If the time comes, you'll know what to do.
Listen, I can't believe you thought to bring me in on this. I just want to thank you.
There she is. Signal. Remember.
Yeah. Hey.
Yeah, you're not going up.
Why, are the elevators not working?
Well, it works, but you don't anymore.
What, excuse me?
Mr. Bordeaux, CEO, doesn't want you to be his personal assistant any longer.
I should have known something was wrong when he stopped shaving his toes.
He really wants you to know you've gone above and beyond in burning that midnight oil. To help you find another job, all you have to do is sign this resignation letter.
Why are you crying?
I just got fired. Why are you crying?
It's because you're crying.
Sophia?
John?
There's a pool upstairs?
No.
You're the hot lifeguard.
No more mouth to mouth, John. I work here now.
Oh, okay.
What's going on over there?
I don't know. I've never seen her before in my life.
Fuck you, asshole!
So, how's the single life?
Actually, me and Fred got back together.
What?
Yeah, we're back. Except he's been acting like a real creeper, following me everywhere.
I told you the first time. Maybe it's just not meant to be.
Maybe you're right. Oh, what the fuck?
What are you double dipping?
Jesus Christ, Fred!
I paid you to do it once, not twice!
No, did you see me making out with that girl?
We're fucking done, Fred. This is it. What happened? Are you okay? Are you alright? Are you alright? Are you okay?
You an angel?
No.
You again. Hello.
April, you remember John? He's the young, rich, dashing gentleman that...
Yeah, he's the angry that stole our house. What are you doing here?
He's here to give me some stock tips. Tips. He's giving me stock tips, honey.
Roger, don't you think we have enough investments?
Oh, you can always use more tits. Tips. You can always use more tips.
Fucking jerk-offs.
John, come on.
Roger, what's going on, buddy?
Look, John, I want out. I want to be like you. I want to bang hotties and get that money.
You want me to break up your marriage?
Hey, don't judge me, John. I know what you do.
That's a tall order, Raji. I've never done a wife before.
Look, bang her if you want to. You know, for her benefit.
You have a beautiful life. Look at your wife, Mrs. Roger. Look at your kids.
Sweet dreams are made of these. Who am I to disagree?
Would you just look?
I don't know if this is a good idea.
It's triple your rate.
Deal. It's a deal.
Roger, why are you throwing shit around the house?
He told me to.
Yeah, I said, you might as well throw your money away if you're gonna buy that stock.
Oh, yeah? What stock?
It's a startup company. It's kind of like a dating app, but the opposite.
Right.
It's really complicated, cutting-edge tech stuff.
Oh, really? I heard everything you two morons said. If you want to go fuck... hotties, be my guest.
Here's your chance, John. Smack that ass.
Ooh.
You know what? You're the only smacked ass here, Roger.
Oh, you know, I kind of like that.
You know what? It's partially my fault. I knew exactly what I was getting into when I married him.
Oh, like you're all peaches and creamsicles yourself.
Well, at least I'm not a pervert, Roger.
I am not. I just have needs.
So do I.
Great.
Great.
Hey. Why don't the two of you continue to air out your grievances to me every week, you know?
It does feel kind of good getting things off my chest.
Yeah, it does, actually. It's a lot better than that Pilates class you put us into.
You didn't even give that a chance. I mean, I go to your nude finger painting and wine tasting parties.
Okay. I think that's our time for today. Shall we just continue this next week?
Money.
Gentlemen, thank you all for coming. Wow, you two are getting along pretty good.
Yeah. Why? Why wouldn't we?
It's cool, John. He doesn't even remember.
What don't I remember?
Nothing. Forget it. I have more important things to discuss.
Is that lunch? I can go for some tacos.
Ooh. Hey, John. I got a gastrointestinal sensitive stomach. So I can't eat tacos.
You fat fucks. This is not lunch. For some odd reason, I had the dumb idea that you idiots would be useful to me in expanding this business.
Breakup business. Oh, yeah.
Anyway.
Oh, shit.
Getting that money.
Paul, this is for getting punched in the face.
I got punched in the face?
Fred, maybe get some anger management classes. Craig, maybe move out of your grandmother's basement.
Wait, there's no tacos? Grandmom's loves tacos.
Yes, for you.
Who's this guy? He looks familiar.
My brother, who you've met 20 times? He's gonna be our new getaway driver. Paul, does your head hurt?
Does he ever say anything?
Guys, come on. We need some new ideas. Nothing. You guys got nothing.
Do you want the money back?
Oh, what was I thinking? Well, first off, we're missing out on half the market share. So we're gonna hire some really attractive women to break up with men.
What about the gays and trannies?
What the fuck?
Right. What about the gays and trannies?
So what else? Marriage counseling, relocation services, maybe a breakup app.
New job.
Ooh. All right, let's see. All right, so this guy wants to break up with his girlfriend because she keeps talking about her ex-boyfriend. All right, he's sending a pic now.
Yo, John, that's your ex-girlfriend.
What a good memory you have all of a sudden.
She's the infamous one. You know, she broke your heart.
She's the reason I started this business.
Oh, John, don't be sad, man. You're a hero. You started all this just to ease the pain, you know, of other people who had their hearts broken. Just like you. That infamous night. 1 year ago. By her.
Dude. Fuck her.
Come on, don't say that.
Revenge!
You're a hero, bro.
Hero. Yeah. Hero. I'm a hero.
There goes my hero.
We're coming with you.
Craig, accept the job.
Let's go!
Thank you.
You see? What about the gays and training?
That's like closing the deal, man. That was like delivering the goods. Yeah.
Because in my head, it's like, or bang hotties, can I say that?
What are you, double dipping? Fuck no.
Mother will be so ashamed.
Jesus Christ, Fred!
I just looked at the camera.
Are you checking out my ass?
What about the gays and trannies?
You know I'm crazy, but you don't have to be. Everything I do has to be nuts. It's like too much, though. It is. Like, you know, you gotta have some normal parts. Like, yeah, like the fucking, like, this dude just fucking an idiot.
Mike, shh. Ready?